missing a lot. Pelé also played for the Star. Oh, Saint Etienne. That's who Platini played for. The Star. What are they called? It was like. What is that American team Pelé played for? I don't know. And I don't know who else Beckenbauer played for. Maybe we can just start guessing. Other clubs. Zidane. Who else did Zidane play for? Oh man, I don't know. I'm thinking, yeah, nobody played in here. Played for Liverpool. Who else did Ronaldo play for? So in Brazil, there's Fluminense, Santos, and I'm blanking on the other. Brazilian teams. Okay, so our score isn't great, but I don't really know any of the rest of them. Okay, I was not going to get any of these teams. Not going to get this. Oh, Flamengo, that's the one. And Corinthians. And Botafogo. The Cosmos. Okay, oh yeah, both of them play for the Cosmos. And Beckenbauer played for Hamburg. I think this is Muller. He played for whoever that is. And then the Fort Lauderdale Strikers. Cruyff, Feyenoord, Levante, Washington Diplomats, and the Los Angeles Aztecs. Okay, Boca Juniors, Sevilla, and Newell's Old Boys. Platini also played for Nancy. Sanchez played for America, Rayo Vallecano, Atlante. Yeah, I was not going to get any of these. Possibly could have gotten some of these Baggio ones. Vicenza, Bologna, and Brescia. Zidane, Cannes, and Porto, Carlos, Cruzeiro, PSV, and Corinthians, Barcelona, yeah, okay, I knew Xavi played for some Saudi team, but I did not know the name of it, Al Saad, and, okay, no, so, I said Iniesta played for a Chinese team, but it was a Japanese team, Vissel Kobe, Ronaldinho, Grêmio, Flamengo, Atletico Mineiro, Querétaro, and Fluminense. So I spelled Fluminense wrong because I entered that. But okay, so I think we did okay, but we did below the average score, so not great. We already did this one, so this could be interesting. Who is Maldini playing against? Oh man, this is not gonna be good. Okay, so okay. players are very well-known players. Most of them are legends. Of course, Mancini is a manager now. And I'm not sure who Gianluca Vialli is, but... okay, let's do one more quiz. Who's that doing a Rabona? Oh, come on. First picture is West Ham. Legend streets will never forget Payet. This is Quaresma. This is Suarez. When he played for... okay, it's not how you spell Suarez. This is Marcos Rojo, who fell off so hard. This is Pogba, with Max Aarons defending him. This is Neymar against Sevilla. This is the Ox, Alex Oxlade. Chamberlain. Ox. How do you spell it? Oxlade. Okay, there we go. This is... tough. I don't know who that is. Is this Freddy Adu? Or maybe Jose Altidore. I don't know who that is. Oh, there. Oh, it says what country they're from. This guy's Colombian. Is that Jackson Martinez? No. It's not Cuadrado. Let's just make sure, because Cuadrado's always had dreads, I'm pretty sure, or twist. Let's go back to this one. Israeli, I don't know. This is Di Maria playing for PSG. This is Lewandowski. I spelled his name wrong. Lewandowski. This is Curtis Jones. That's a weird player to put in here. One for the footballing gods of karma. I don't know who this is. This is Paul Gascoigne. I have no clue who that is. This is Lamella, who actually scored an insane Rabona goal. I don't recognize who this is, but I see Gail Clichy and Joe Hart defending. This is Gaza. This, let's see if it'll take Gaza. Okay, no. Gascoigne. And we have one more, and this is Raul Jimenez, which looks like he's struggling to do the Rabona. Okay, so, I don't know who this is. I don't know who the Colombian dude is. I don't know who this is, and I don't think I know who this is. Okay, Alex Song. David Dunya, I don't know who that is. Fabian Castillo and Iran Zahavi. So